the yellow ribbon that they put around a crime scene. So at that moment, I knew that something horrible.
Breaking news right now at 6 o'clock. A Lehigh Acres neighborhood turned into a crime scene after a dead body was found in a garage. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Shannon Clough.
And I'm Megan Myers. Deputies were rushing to Butte Street early this morning, only to discover that a woman was found dead with a gunshot wound. That's where Arch Gage Golding is right now. Gage, walk us through what we know so far.
Tragedy striking this typically quiet Lehigh Acres neighborhood. The Lee County Sheriff's Office saying that a woman was shot and killed inside of a garage here on Butte Street. Take a look. The crime scene tape gone now. Earlier today, neighbors say they woke up to police cars filling the streets instead of presents this Christmas morning. Julio Davila lives just one house over. He's still in shock from what happened. Even more, he says the victim leaves behind two young children.
This is unheard of. Unheard of. For this street, those two kids, the rest of their lives, they will remember their parents. One killed the other, one is in jail. I cannot imagine such horror.
This evening, the Lee County Sheriff's Office said that 23-year-old Hilario Jose Cruz was arrested in connection to the murder. Neighbors tell us that Hilario is the victim's partner. Neighbors saying he remains behind bars facing charges of manslaughter and shooting into an occupied dwelling. Live in Lehigh Acres, Gage Golding, NBC2.